is about to win. And the red team is in the lead.